Well, welcome everyone. This is amazing. Thank you so much for being here. Now, in front of you, the 2022-2023 WHMS Power Choirs for the final time. Give them one giant round of applause. So guys, tonight, we are gonna have some fun. Tonight's about fun, okay? We'll get to the more serious stuff later in the evening, but that's then. They are gonna be singing and dancing, and this is gonna be all music that you know. Please sing along, clap along. Be with them tonight. We are struggling. It has been a tough day today. Emotion has been with us all day as we were practicing this music for our eighth grade group that's getting ready to do this for the very last time here. I am not going to talk about that now because we have a whole show to go, but I will, I promise, be emotional later, all right? So sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy the show. Real quick, thank you to Mr. Wozniak, who's here filming, Miss Debbie, Miss Haley, who helps us do everything. We had like we always do, an amazing group of parents who came in and volunteered their time before our performance to help feed students and help keep things clean and help keep people together. And we wouldn't be able to do it without them. Our amazingly supportive administration who was always there for us. And certainly, most importantly, all of you sitting here in these seats who have made this year just an outstanding, spectacular year where we sold out every single show this year, which is crazy because we do so many. So thank you guys for supporting these students and our program and what they do. And without further ado, we are gonna get started tonight. So they're gonna do a mass number, which is all three of our groups together. And then we're gonna start going decade by decade, 60s, 70s, and 80s with some of the most popular hits of the decades. We're gonna sing along and have a great time together. Tonight is our party to celebrate the great work these students have done all year long. So again, thank you for being here and we hope you enjoy.
Oh, When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light you'll see.
Just live. Just live. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means. Thank you.
crop.
Thank you. So for folks in the community, another giant round of applause for all of you. Together. If you look at our group, you'll see that our sixth graders and our seventh graders are all matching. You know, it is not lost on me how lucky I am to do what I do. This is what I do all day. Like, this surrounds me all day. So I know how lucky I am. But you all may not understand, like, the bond that these students make with each other and that we make with them, I make with them. This is not normal. What we do, working this closely together and this hard and this intense to get through everything that they get through. They do 10 shows a year. They work very hard and very closely to make these things happen. Your students, our students,
because I knew